for our shred class for tomorrow morning. So we're going to walk through the format a little bit and then we'll get into the exercises. The only thing you're going to need is your body weight and that's it. We're going to be doing 60-second rounds that will have 15 seconds of rest between each round, and we're going to have 5 cardio exercises. All right, we're going to loop through all those 5 cardio exercises, and then we're going to go into a round of Tabata for our core move, and then come back up, we'll loop through everything again, and then go into a different core exercise for another round of Tabata. We'll do 3 rounds tomorrow for our cardio workout. The exercises that we're going to do is going to start out with the jumping jack. A nice basic jumping jack here, pretty simple. The one catch with tomorrow's workout is every 10 seconds, we're going to do an up-down. So that can be one of 2 options. Your first up-down can be coming down, jumping out, coming back in, and standing. And your second option is to come down, step out, come back in, and stand. So you have a high impact and a low impact version for you. So we're going to do our jumping jacks every 10 seconds. We're going to come down into our up-down, and then right back into your jumping jacks. That's going to carry over after your 15 seconds of rest into a lateral kick. So same deal, lateral kicks for 10 seconds, and then up, down, right back into those kicks. We'll move into our next exercise, which is gonna be our football run. Super fast feet, legs stay relaxed, calves stay strong, and then we'll do our up, down, and then right back into your football run. Every 10 seconds, we're gonna do 1 up, down. Next up is gonna be high knee runs. Nice high knees, and then into your up, down, right back into those high knees. And then last up here, we are going to do a squat jump. Squatting down, tapping the floor, and jumping up. All right, a low impact version for that one is to squat down, tap the floor, and come up to the toes. And then your no knee bend option is to make it more of a hinge, and then a jump through the toes. That's an option if that deep squat feels a little too intense for your knees. All right, so our 3 exercises for core that we're gonna loop through eventually through each round of Tabata is gonna start you out with your T-spine. Russian twist. Hands are up, feet are up, rotate and twist. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna get through 8 rounds and then we'll loop back up to our cardio moves. After we've done another round of cardio moves, we're gonna do a plank bird dog isometric reach. So forearm plank, reach 1 heel up, 1 arm up, and hold 20 seconds. 10 seconds of rest, and then the other side, hold, 10 seconds of rest, and so on. If it feels super challenging for you, I want you to reach up 1 arm at a time, so a 20 second hold, and then rest with 1 arm, a 20 second hold on the other side, and then move to the heels for each 20 second interval. Last up, we are going to be doing a dead bug hold as our third core option, coming down, standing opposite arm as leg, reach up and hold. All right, for more of a challenge, you can extend this leg out, but we want to get through 20 seconds on each side with our 10 second rest in between each one. All right, so there is going to be a 7 a.m. class only tomorrow, but there'll always be the recorded video for you in case you can't make that time slot. I hope you guys have a fantastic night, and I hope to see you tomorrow. Bye.